Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Name's Arthur Morgan, and today we're going to be back in VR chat again. Episode 2, boy. Episode 2. Now, the actual voice actor for this character you see here, he had to go with me. Because I said, the voice of Arthur Morgan plays VR chat. He got angry at me because he thought that I was him, but I was trying to be him. But no. I'm just trying to be the character. And the sooner that old motherfucker can understand that, the sooner we're going to have a good time. I hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to tell Dutch that you have a plane. If you have a plane, then don't tell him. Don't tell Dutch about your plans. You understand me? I'm going to see you. Hey, get that goose. Someone get that goose. Hey, come here. Come here, you damn goose. Hey, I saw you in that untitled goose game. Where you going? Hey, come here, goose. Where'd that goose go?
He went upstairs.
Upstairs? Thanks, mini lad. Hey, you okay, fella?
Yeah, I'm all right.
What's going on with you? Why y'all green and stuff?
What the fuck?
What do you mean, what the fuck?
Is that your... Holy shit, I thought that was a fucking, a voice shit.
No, this is me.
Get that shit spot on.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Hey, look, check out my revolver.
Sounds like...
Shut up, man, shut up.
There's nothing there.
Really?
Yeah.
Never mind. Hang on, there's a ferret right there. Hang on. Hey, ferret!
Get him.
Ferret!
Get him,
come
mate.
Here. I'm gonna tackle you.
Holy shit!
Hey, Mr. Ferret, hang on. Hey, I need to take you in. You understand me?
I didn't commit no crime.
Okay, so I didn't say you committed a crime, but...
Well, is there a bounty on me?
No, but I need to eat you. You understand what I'm saying? You got a 3-star pill I can sell you for good money.
Oh, my friend, I've been through mud, trenches, and all sorts of stuff. It's 1-star pill at most.
1-star? Really?
I'm just saying.
Hang on, let me check.
It is a waste of your time.
Where you going?
You can take a look if you want.
Hey, get back up here. I want to check out your pit. Oh, my God. What the hell is that?
Now, that is a 4. That is a 3-star frog right there.
Really?
That'll fit you pretty bad. Oh, yeah.
I think you might just be, throwing him off right now. He looks like a 1-star. You look like a 3-star.
Oh, no. There's dirt and garbage and blood all over me.
How about I just take both of you?
I'm not worth your time, partner. Now that is a 3-star pal right there. You just missed the rabbit.
Where the rabbit? Where did the rabbit go?
Right up here. There you go. That
holy God damn!
I've never seen one.
Yeah, that's a big pal right there. Hey, Mr. Rabbit. Mr. Rabbit. Mr. Rabbit, get down right now. I gotta take you in. Mr. Rabbit, put your gun down. Well, you don't have a gun, but put your teeth down. Hey, dumbass. Oh, hey, Spider-Man, don't shoot that. Hey, a motherfucking guitar here. Where's the? Alright, let me tell y'all this. Let me
see. My bum again.
Hey, shut the fuck up. We're trying to stick a song.
Daddy, put it in my bum again.
I'm gonna get that goddamn bunny. I'm gonna put him in my stew. I'm gonna get...
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah? Who are you? You're a small man. If sitting in front of me.
Yeah, I'm a small man.
Andy Stoke. There's that bunny. Hey, Spider-Man stole my guitar.
That's what you get for becoming a little shit.
Kind of... What do you mean? I thought you were a hero, not a villain, dumbass.
Hey, Boomer, down here.
Oh, thank you very much, Mr. Frog. I appreciate it. I like a 3-star pill. Oh, yeah. Got no actual music, but I'm going to just sing along.
Daddy.
Thank you very much.
Daddy.
You call me
Daddy.
I'm not your daddy, son. Hey, that's
no
right.
Way.
Yeah, you got it.
Is that man right there with the hat on your father? I don't know.
I tell you, I make sure I'm none of y'all fathers. I tell you that. I'm none. I just do my job, okay?
What's your job?
I work for Dutch in the Vandalin gang. I shouldn't have said that.
Why you go and sell out your people like that?
I didn't mean to, okay?
Hey, this town ain't big enough for the two of us there, pizza.
I'm pretty sure it's big enough for the one.
I tell you what, this town ain't big enough for the two of us. So one of us had to get down out of here, you know what I'm saying? Pizza. You're not looking at me when I'm
actually,
talking to you.
Actually, this town ain't big enough for the three of us.
Three of us?
All right, well, then y'all two better be your dicks out of each other's hands and get the hell out of my town. No. Hey.
I'm sorry.
Hey, you too.
No, this is wrong. This cannot be like this.
Cannot be.
Why'd you say God damn it?
Here's we the told problem you. With the multiverse.
You're our father.
I'm not your
which world. One is the original? We have to find the original and kill the clone.
What the fuck is going on?
Arthur F-055. Oh, who the hell are you guys?
I'm Arthur 8056. Wait, I was here before
Arthur
you.
Arthur 808.
Who are you?
Fellas, stop arguing right now. You understand? We need to stop. It's important that we stop.
We can either work together or we can fight each other.
We all got six shooters, but does anyone have a portal gun?
A portal gun?
I need
portal
to get
gun.
That home. I need to get back home.
What do you mean, back home?
What if I just kill myself? Will it make it easier?
Yeah, do it.
Will it make it easier if I just...
This is New York. We're in New York. We live in Texas.
Yes. What the hell is New York?
Last time I was here, about 1,800 years ago. I don't know how I got to this day and age.
What the hell is Texas?
Oh.
Oh, there you go. There's another one.
Keep coming.
What the fuck is going on?
Dumbasses. Yeah, all of you. Sound like J. Jonah Jameson.
Hey, you shut the fuck up.
Can you even say the word right? It's J. Jonah Jameson, not Jumbo Jimmy Garbage Zippa Dip.
Oh, no.
Hey there, pal. Why don't you jump out that fucking window?
I'm going to do it. Actually, no.
Do it.
You do
all
it.
Right, shoot you.
No, you do it.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, right. There we go. Next one. Come on, we got to kill him. We
well, feller, it was nice to meet you.
It was nice to meet you too. Get the fuck out of the window. Get the fuck out of the window.
You stay good there now. Yeah, you stay healthy there, partner.
Jump out of the motherfucking window. Come on. Yeah.
Yeah, you're really
Hey, where you go, Goosey? Someone get that damn goose. I'm gonna take you down, boy. Hey, help me. There's a goose. There's a goose on the loose. Hey, Shrek.
Shut the fuck up.
What are you trying to tell me, donkey? Is Shrek in trouble? Is Shrek in trouble, donkey?
Shut the fuck up.
Holy shit, it's an alien. Come here. Holy fuck. Hey, I seen you in the Easter eggs. Are you the one from the sky that come from the UFO?
Yes, I came to drink beer,
both
beer.
What? Whoa, I need money for that, boy. I need money.
Beer.
Right now. Put it on the table.
I don't have money.
Hey, wait. You don't have to leave. You can totally have drinks.
I'm sad.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you sad, boy. Come, we got a free meal for you right here.
Good sir, I need a scotch on the rocks,
please. Hey, I told you once, Frog. I don't want you in this motherfucking pub. Get the hell out. We're serving only aliens tonight. Goosey, where are you? Where did this goddamn goose go?
I don't know.
Motherfucker disappeared. Gone like the wind. Hey! There you are, you motherfucker! Holy crap! Hey, everyone, stand back! There's a damn fucking dinosaur in the building! I'm gonna kill you, dinosaur! Hey, freeze right now, boy! Freeze! Freeze! No! 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 Oh, Jesus!
You won't kill my velociraptor.
Your velociraptor? Oh, shit. Holy fucking Jesus! Oh, he's going cold like these fucking movies! Hey, get down! Hey, motherfucker! Hey, Jurassic World is a dead franchise! Get the hell there! Oh, hey! Help me, the fucking velociraptor!
All the way down here.
Hey, look the fuck out! There's a velociraptor right there! What the hell? Oh, shit! Hey, he's finna eat you, man!
Right now, and what?
Hey, whoa! Hang on, I'll calm him down. Okay, you gotta do their local meeting call. Call!
You better not be streaming right now.
I really want you to call me back.
That's fucking funny. Hey, I like your call.
So when you get this, can you call me back?
There he goes.
I love you, and I miss you.
Go.
Remember today? I get to eat that pussy, okay?
You don't even know what a fucking pussy is, you little bitch.
Holy shit!
Okay.
God damn, we just got shots fired in the building! Holy fuck, they give him just laid that motherfucker down!
Starting the N-word, you little fucking edgelord.
Hey, you just laid him out, ma'am. I respect that ma'am right there. You laid that boy down.
I spelled the N-word because I'm a little incel and I want a girlfriend on the internet. I see pixels and titties and, oh, I want to eat that pussy because, oh, pixels.
Hey, I respect what... Hey, hang on a minute. Hey, wait up a second. I respect what you're saying, but you also a virgin too because you got a cat with a skeleton on, motherfucker. You're just as bad.
Motherfucker, you are...
Shut the fuck down. If you got something to say, then why don't you say to my cowboy ass? Look, I'm a snake. I'm about to snake this motherfucker. Look. Oh, yeah, this is how I catch a motherfucking feminist. This is how I catch a feminist, I do. Oh, here comes a feminist. Fuck you.
Preach that shit.
My dad.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just need to lay people down a little bit. Put them in the fucking. What?
Yeah, bro. I respect you. Bro.
What up, cuz?
I respect you, bro. You good, bro. I'm good with you.
Is that what the black people say? They say, "What up, cuz?"
Yeah, sometimes, cuz.
What up, cuz? Let me try some lingo with you. Hey, cuz. I was cruising through Brooklyn Street the other day, cuz, and I finna saw a motherfucker, and he came up and stole my.
Oh, then you killed that nigga, cuz.
Hey, that's why I killed that motherfucker.
You got like this, bro? Yeah, you killed that nigga. You shot that nigga.
Hey, I popped
that nigga.
Hey, I glocked him in the ass. You know what I'm saying? Right through my legs like this.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yo, you wanna come back to my private world?
You know what's really funny? Let me tell you something. Ever since I pissed that bitch off, she be sitting out there by the bench all by herself. Look out the window. Look. Look at this bitch. She just speak no more. Hello.
You should do one of these things.
Hello, oh no, bitch. I'm standing on a bench. I must be fucking God. Emo.
I cannot breathe. No, I'm gonna add you, bro. You cool, bro.
Yeah. I appreciate it. There's a motherfucking Kirby right there. Look.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Cowboy?